I was just not surprised. It didn't take me, it didn't blow me away at all.
Not at all. We can talk about when the change happened, but certainly we know where it is now, and you two know it well. This is a very, very welcoming city for its gay and lesbian community. Both in the county government and certainly Mayor Buddy Dyer's city government.